that never happened. And then she was like, what is the matter with you? And I was like, there's no. She's acting all dumb and stuff, so I had to jump her. I slapped her straight across the face. Well, that gave me suspension. Guess what? So I just downloaded this new game, and it's like for Family Guy, and it's so cool. Almost like Candy Crush. So then I was like, no, you're dumb. How do you not know what today is? She didn't know that today was your birthday. Like, seriously. I'm like shocked. You know, right? She's like an awful person. Seriously. She gets me something every year, but now she forgot. And now, since the school year is over, I'm gonna have a gift from her. And I have like no memories of her because she's moving. But whatever. Guys, I just got a signal on my phone. Hey, I got a signal on my phone too. It says zombie watch. You have a signal. It's a zombie watch on it. That's weird. Do you think zombies are coming? Emily, there's no such things. If a person is buried, but they're not dead, then they're considered a zombie. Do you hear that? What was that? I told you zombies were real. Guys, what is this? Isabel, is this some kind of sick joke that you just changed your, like, name and you decided to do that? That's, like, sick, Isabella. I don't know who's, like, sick enough to do that. Guys, that's not me. I promise. I'm not texting all of you zombie watch. It's not me. I swear. You know, swearing is not a good thing to do. Do you think I care right now? There are zombies outside, and we don't know what to do. Alrighty then, it looks like I'm gonna have to go into a closet. Excuse me, girls. Alright, everybody, do you have your supplies? I think you're ready to go to see what that noise was. Don't you think that's a little bit dangerous? Well, would you rather be cooped in this tiny room or go see what the noise was so then we can go home? Come on. I think the noise stopped. Oh my. Stay back. You're coming. I can sense them. I told you this was a really bad idea. Emily, keep your mouth shut. You don't want them to hear you. Thank you. Nice work, teacher. I would say that it's me wrong. Oh dear. Looks like we're gonna have a big job to do. What's going on? How? Happy birthday. Wow. What a workout. Totally. April? Are all of you okay? We would have been doing a lot better if you were okay. Oh, my weakness. You're not weak at all. April, no! April, please wake up!